Piero Liatti was just annoyed that he could not keep up with the Mitsubishi of Tommy Mäkinen. He was right on the edge as well.